So you and I used to tour around the country during a simpler time. Actually, the world even. We've been to Australia. And when we were in Iowa City, we happened to be there the same time as Bernie. And we dropped a couple videos there. We dropped some videos from the rally itself. And this was back when he was running and we all had a little bit of hope. And also, I dropped a video because I noticed that Iowa was working on some city internet and they had some municipal broadband happening. And I did a video on it. Iowa's one of the places that's working on municipal broadband. You guys know that's a big part of the mission of this show. I covered what happened at a neighborhood council meeting yesterday on the show extensively. So here's a fun thing. Some of you might remember that Muni broadband video that we did in relation to Iowa. When you really try to bring city-owned internet to your city, this is what you go up against. And shout out to George, Podcast by George, for sharing this with me. Mediacom Communications files lawsuit against West Des Moines requesting stop of conduit network with Google Fiber. Now, West Des Moines is not where Graham and I were at, but municipal broadband, usually when someone gets it, other people want to get it too
Right.
because they see how good it is. So it's spreading in different parts of Iowa now, but this is what you're up against. A new lawsuit filed against the city of West Des Moines by Mediacom Communications claims the city is improperly financing a nearly $50 million citywide conduit network, offering a significant competitive edge to Google Fiber. What does that mean? That means that Google doesn't like the fact that they're building a city-owned network, because that city-owned network is probably going to offer better internet at a better price to consumers. So they want to lobby lawmakers to do what they want and stop the city-owned network from happening. And that's one of the things that we're always going to be up against, folks. Big cable is not going to take this lying down. They're
Nope.
just not. But here's another follow-up on that. So we'll watch this unfold. I mean, right now, all we know is that the lawsuit's happening and Google. But basically, if you're in West Des Moines, Iowa, the people are going up against Google for your broadband infrastructure. You can beat them, folks. The town of Charlemont, Massachusetts sent Comcast packing. They're a town of 7,000 people. They sent Comcast packing. You can go up against big cable, which is what Joe Strummer trained you for, and you can freaking win. Not literally what Joe Strummer trained you for. I don't think he wasn't singing about municipal broadband in the 80s. It wasn't really a thing yet, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, I don't know if he was thinking about a thing that hadn't been invented yet, but I mean, yeah, the sentiment was there.
Exactly.
Get your news on with Ron. Don't you want to know what's going on? We're getting our news on today. Get your news on with Ron. Don't you want to know what's going on? We're getting our news on today. Yeah. You can tweet me an article at Ron Placone. We'll go through it together and make